Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper? Everyone who's anyone reads public occurrences.
Paper puts on quite a show, huh?
Hey there.
What's with you vault dwellers and those jump... suits, huh?
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
Thanks, I guess.
I'm serious. The Institute takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
Mind your own business.
Fine. Sorry for asking. Jeez.
Anyone is one of those
Excuse
things.
Me.
Around
it's
here, we call your haircut
the
Scav Special. A little flecks of blood, give it a personal
hair.
Touch.
Got too much dirt in that hair?
Is that a real vault suit?
No, no, no. Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want to ask.
Don't let the stress of life kill you.
A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
I need some supplies, Doctor.
All right, but go easy on the chems.
Hey.
You read the paper? Damn sense.
Paige,
among us. Do yourself a favor and just say yes.
What are you saying?
It's all we understand.
Tell me a joke. Yes?
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications.
Right here.
Scopes, clip size.
It's the new guy. That's you, right?
The new guy?
Word kind of travels fast in Diamonds.
Mm-hmm.
Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you...
My son's missing. Is there anyone in town who can help?
Look, I want to take care of my customers.
Sure.
I just can't get involved in...
Uh-huh. Arturo, right? I'm just asking for information. That's all.
Okay. There's someone who might be able to help. The alley behind the market. There's a detective agency, Valentine's.
Right.
But don't tell anyone you're going there, okay? Folks don't like...
Thanks, Arturo.
Yeah, well, good luck. Hope you find your kid.
Hey, Arturo.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight. But you might want a secondary weapon for flexibility.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance. We buy and sell everything to everyone, except Sins. No Sins allowed here.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad? That's a very bad plan. They don't exist.
I heard.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties. Oh, Nick. The bills. Huh. Forget the bills. The photographs. He never... did photograph well. Detective secretary. I'll never find another job. Bills. Huh. Forget the bills. The photographs.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just... the detective... he's gone missing.
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Mayor's in no mood to talk about any of this synth nonsense. Unless you're looking for a housing permit, I can't help you.
Well, let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available. It's in the center of town, right near the market. You can do whatever you like with the interior, and all the tools you need to make your own furnishings are provided at no extra charge.
Let me think it over.
Take all the time you need.
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
You're not the first guy Piper pulled into a heap of trouble he wasn't ready for. Thanks for being honest. If it were up to me, we would have just let the both of you in. But the mayor's calling the shots, and... well, you saw how mad he is. Anyway, welcome to Diamond City and all that. I gotta get back to work.
Head on inside. Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
Ha! I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. I caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Time to put you on a... I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. He ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Thank you.
door. Why is that thing so loud?
Time to dance.
Boy or something? Won't work.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.